Hi everyone, this is Mrs. Untoy. Well, hi everyone, this is Mrs. Untoy. Welcome back to my channel. And today we will have another Shopee haul. So I ordered this one sa Shopee sa store ni Eliza. Sa store ni Eliza Kiamco. So ito siya. I ordered tops for women. Actually, I ordered 5 pieces of t-shirts. I only paid this one for about 363 pesos. Actually, ang original price talaga na babayaran ko is 549 plus 105 pesos for the shipping fee. Since may discount siya na 20%, and I redeemed my 103 Shopee coins. That's why ang nabayaran ko na lang, instead of 600 plus, I only paid 363 pesos. So let's check this out. Yay! Actually, I ordered this one last January 2, but dumating lang siya last Saturday, January 18. So this is the packaging of the seller. So let's check it out. So, yung first is, So, this, So, this one is the, so, this is Milk Tea Collection Tees. So, ang size nito is medium to large frame unisex. Ah, kaya pala siya malaki kasi unisex. And ang color is old rose. So this is worth 119 pesos. And napakaganda ng tela niya, hindi siya mainit. Ayan, and stretchable. So ayan yung size niya. Napakaganda ng mga tela niya. So this one also. So this is cute customized pocket tees. So, cute customized pocket tees. So, the same yung size niya. Medium to large. So, unisex yung size. So, this is cost 120 pesos. Ayan, 120 pesos. So, maganda naman. So, next is statement tees. So, statement tees. Pray more, worry less. Pray more, worry less. So, ito medyo maliit siya. Kasi yung size na pinili ko is small. So, ang color niya is peach. Mahilig kasi ako sa peach, sa pink, sa old rose. So this one is cost 100 pesos. And hindi mo talaga masisisi yung tela. Makapal, tsaka napakaganda ng tela. Ayan. Pray more, worry less. Next is ito. Ay, crop top. So, crop top siya. So, this is K-pop rainbow tees. K-pop rainbow tees kasi may rainbow sa gilid. So, this is cost 130 pesos. Ayan. And last, actually, hindi ko yung order ko, but according kay seller, naubusan daw nung isa yung pastel. So, that's why pinalitan na lang yun ng ganito. Okay din naman, no? Maganda din naman yung tela. This is Korean stripe tees. Pastel color. This is worth 80 pesos. Look at this one. So, 80 pesos lang siya. Eh, napaka ganda. So, yun lang. So, 5 tops yung in-order ko sa Shopee. And I really can say na napakaganda ng quality ng t-shirts nila. So, I told you last vlog that when you order sa Shopee, you must read the review from the other buyers so that you will know the quality of the product based from the other buyers. So this time we will try.
Eventually.
And that's all. all for today. I hope you like it. And if you wanna order tops, so order kayo kay Eliza Havin Kiamco sa Shopee. Actually, ang gaganda ng mga tops niya, tops t-shirt niya. And yung store rating niya is 4.9. So, napakaganda. Ang daming tops, ang daming t-shirt na tinda niya. So, that's all for today. I hope you like and share this video. And subscribe to my channel. Bye-bye! Behind closed doors, I'm a fool for your love.